everyone. The heavens opened earlier. Stop. We're looking forward to the game anyway. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the oldest cup competition of them all, the FA Cup. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, there's nothing like a good cup run to boost confidence, and these two teams will be hoping this could be their year to win this tournament. Yes, there's a long way to go, but this is still a big game for both teams.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, it's a 4-5-1, but with three of the midfield players giving close support to the centre forward, and the other two sitting deeper. Also, watch out for the fullbacks getting forward at every opportunity. They do like to get crosses into the box.
Now, who can he play it to? And a chance for them to nudge in front.
Nice one.
A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as you can see, his movement is really good, which then makes the finish look easy. That's a decent goal, that's for sure.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Oh, danger here. Really good build-up, but no end product. And playing it through. Oh, he saved it well.
Very good save. Very good save.
Do something positive on the counter-attack. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. We're being pressed here. I'm giving the ball away. Turning inside, where's he going to go?
Oh, the post.
Oh, the post denied him. Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Well, had that gone in, they would be in complete control of this game. As it is, they're still going to be a bit nervy.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay. This could square the game, and that's exactly
big what he's one back.
Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
That's the penalty.
Points to the sport, penalty.
Give him a red card as well.
Now to restore their lead here. And the penalty is converted. A goal is his. And now he can exhale.
So as you can see from the replay, the keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way and it ends up looking a very easy finish.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Possibilities here. A real opening now. And he's fired against the post. Might be dangerous.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now Ooh. They have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make the block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Teddy Bishop. A creative look about this. Determined defending. Teddy Bishop. Plenty of support here. But they took care of the situation defensively. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Looks promising. Oh, the keeper made a good routine. It was anything but. Well, approaching half time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box, and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
Possession one. Harry Anderson. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Played into the box. Can he take this chance? It'll be a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, a really good header, but the goalkeeper there to cover up. It's one corner after another. Oh, tremendous work from the keeper to avert the danger. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. He wasn't going to let that go. Now with Flanagan. Teddy Bishop. Donnelly. And take it away. He won the ball. Try to really get at the opposition here. Quick thinking defensively. Samson Tovide. Harrogate Town doing well to regain possession. Real chance. Great defending. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Taylor. Donnelly. Really getting stuck in. George Thompson. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Well, we're into the final half hour. Promising possession, this. Just the challenge that was required. Sims. George Thompson. He's got space. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. by Harrogate Town.
Happy birthday to Nathan Walker, celebrating his birthday today, from Dad and Lucy.
Jack Payne. This looks interesting. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And playing it through.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Jack Payne. Now with Flanagan. Bishop. Now with Flanagan. Needs to tread carefully. A high... big chance! A hit with ferocity when accuracy was required.
That was so close. Very, very close.
And they're making a change. Now with Flanagan, on to Bishop, on to Flanagan, Bishop, using his strength to shield the ball, Daly, 10 minutes to go. Who can they pick out? Good piece of defending. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way
not
wide.
On target.
Able to get a body in the way. And Macy has it now. Jack Payne. Oh, good run, this. Now, what can he do with it? Could be.
There it is. A goal. One more.
But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So the current scoreline, 4-2. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. It's a neat move. And the hosts will go through.
Well, the quality of their forward play was excellent. They created so many chances and scored some really good goals. But I don't think they'd be happy.
Well, analysis.
Hi, sorry, can we just grab a moment of your time? Thanks for speaking to us.
Of attention. In a rich vein of form and number one on the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, this should be interesting today. I like the makeup of both teams. They really do have a good balance of attacking and defensive qualities. But the team that has the greater desire will probably come out on top.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
The MK Dons starting 11.
Well, on paper...
And he's made headway! And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game!
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Kelly. An effective challenge. George Thompson.
And the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did.
Liam Kelly. Lewington. Tomlinson. Kelly. Dangerous looking attack.
Shaping to shoot. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
And a throw in it's going to be. White. Tucker. Failed to keep hold of it. Could be threatening. He's in with a chance. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve. So underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. Jack Tucker hits the tread carefully. Tomlinson. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Duke McKenna. Good challenge and a throw-in coming up. Well, space for them here.
This is a really good goal. He skips past his marker and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Tomlinson. Liam Kelly. Good tackle. Not watertight defending. Oh, surely. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Decisive in the tackle. And the throw in here. And the substitution will occur now. Jack Tucker. Liam Kelly. Tomlinson. Went in strongly to win the ball. Offered. Tucker. Ellis Harrison. And White. Jack Tucker. Good looking pass. And just unable to keep it in play in the end. It'll be a throw-in. Stephen Duke McKenna. George Thompson. Well, this could really help the cause. Can they stop it going in? Pulls it back. Leko. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. He's going forward well here. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick!
That's just a hat-trick for him.
Well, as you can see, what a good bit of play this is. The build-up is excellent. One and two touch passing, clever movement, and a fairly simple finish. Great team goal.
The half-time whistle. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Lewington. Offered. Ellis Harrison. Disappointing. Played nicely. Obvious offside. And time for the change now. Liam Kelly. Luke Offord. Tucker. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Fair play, he took on the shot, but he's not going to be happy with how it ended. Dean Lewington. Alex Gilby. Tomlinson. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner, but now the free kick has to be awarded. Alex Gilby. Liam Kelly. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. Oh, what an opportunity! Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper, and really should have been able to. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of shot that we were all anticipating. Tucker. Luke Offord. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Has a go. Goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And they've decided to make a change. Delivering it. And the goalkeeper's touch, that was crucial. the danger's still on. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
And they're raiding again here, attack after attack. Surely! Marvellous anticipation! Just 15 minutes remaining. So they had attacking momentum, but not so. Referee let that one go. Play on. Good looking pass. And players waiting at the far post. And well positioned to clear. Now can they counter clinically? That's a useful cross. Well, it was a terrific piece of play. That was until we got to the finishing part.
Well, as you said, great counter-attack, but a wayward finish in the end. Good to watch, though.
Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Really good challenge. Will it be?
As you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, this could really help the cause. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Able to skip past his man. Well, the supporters think it's on. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward.
A warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray and alongside me for commentary is Sue Smith. We've got a game from League Two coming up. It's Gillingham and they take on Harrogate Town.
Yeah, thanks as always, Guy. It's a pleasure to...
Oh, a great chance! A body in the way. Been delivered.
We have a goal here.
And there it is. 1-0 already.
Beautiful.
Well, let's have a look at this again. It's a sweet connection. Generates so much power. Not many goalkeepers would keep that out.
So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Dak. There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. Well, he's lost the ball and any chance has gone. Going to hand to Alex Scott now with an update from one of the other games.
It's a goal for Colchester United. The shot was correct.
And it's on now. And there's the second of the match, leading the way for the team.
Pace they show on transition. It's just so impressive. The defenders can't stay with them, but then there's still plenty to do, to be fair. He's hit it with lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a really good strike.
Good work to recover possession.
That was close.
And didn't miss by a great deal.
Didn't. Certainly full of confidence. And to attempt the shot from there, that was close.
Well, he's done well to get past his man. Trying to force a mistake. Bradley Dack. Moving the ball around well here, but not really going anywhere fast with it. This is a positive looking move. They are sitting a bit too deep here. Has the space to whip it in here. It was a great chance.
Almost.
Great defending too. Bradley Dack. To find the space. Oh, that's fabulous from the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it is. What a fantastic save that is. He shows great power and agility to get to it. Certainly one for the show reel.
Making decent progress here. And a great stop to turn the ball away. Oh, worth a shot. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. They found a way through. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. It's put into the middle. No real accuracy in the header, and a comfortable save for the keeper. Moving it forward with purpose, something on maybe. Now, can someone attack this? And it's an easy save, too easy.
Yeah, you're right, guy. It's a big chance missed. He's got to do better.
A chance. Good work to beat the marker. Can he finish? It's in! Oh, they needed that, and they're not out of this game yet. And we're back underway at 2-1 now. And the referee's whistle brings the first. Restart, off we go again. Using his strength well. Bit of a squeeze on here. They've lost it there, and the attack is over. move of real promise now. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Showing good width with this attack. Well, he's produced a masterful performance up to this point. 10 out of 10.
He's been the standout, the difference between the two teams. And at times he's been unplayable. The goals were clinical and he just looks hungry for more.
Fantastic looking ball. And he saw that coming. Excellent work. Well, that's how to clear it. And this could be. And they've scored again. That puts them further in front. What a position to be in.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they go from defence to attack. And the movement is good to get on the end of it. And it's a simple finish in the end.
So it's 3-1 now, and off they go once more. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alex Scott.
Yep, it's a goal for Tranmere Rovers. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 63 minutes played.
Regular updates from Alex along the way. In behind, can he finish? A chance to deliver into the box. We'll have a go here. Very well kept out, alert and ready.
That's Phil Jones. Please contact your nearest steward. Thank you.
And unable to retain possession. It's got to be special from there. Well, he really wound that up, but he was very close to scoring.
So unlucky not to score. I didn't think he'd shoot from there, but nearly got his reward.
Coming onto the pitch, number 17, Levi Sutton.
That's not the best distribution. Now there might be a chance as they keep it moving. He's found touchline, not teammate. That's unfortunate. You have to think quickly here. Ball taken away from them. And into the box it goes. And it's not the best of clearances. And it's on now. Oh, great block. And he's got that one away. Real opportunity. Could take things forward a notch here. Another goal to put a rubber stamp of approval on everything that they've shown us today.
Here we can see it again, and this is really good strength. He uses his body well, and once he gets a yard, he finishes it nicely. Really good composure.
Now, there's been a goal in another game, so over to Alex to tell us about it.
It's another goal for Bradford City. It was an early cross which found him in acres of space, and it was a beautiful headed finish. They're pulled ahead by two with 86 minutes played.
Thanks, Alex. Promising position, this. But that's offside, the timing a little bit out.
He doesn't give him time to get back onside before playing the ball through.
Really good pass. And cleared well away from goal. And the referee brings the game to a close, with the points going back with the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with their play.
Our cameras on one man. He's been in stunning form, scoring goals for fun. Stay with us. We're live next. Hello, it's great to be with you. And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And a light, and that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Let's see about the delivery. Well, trying to direct a volley on target is never easy, but that wasn't great, was it?
Well, not the connection he was looking for. It's well wide in the end.
The initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, in this 4-5-1 shape, it will be interesting to see how close the wide midfield players get to their main striker. Will they stay wide or play through the inside right and inside left positions? We'll have to wait to see how it develops.
McDonald. Well, different clubs set different targets for themselves at the start of every campaign. I don't think in their wildest dreams the fans of the home side thought they'd be where they are at the moment.
Well, it may have surprised a lot of people, but when you see them play, you understand why they're top of the table. They defend well as a team, they win the ball back in good areas, and they look dangerous.
Delightful pass. He takes aim. Ground to cover. Splendid save. Daly. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man, he's in here. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Fractionally over the top. Well, news coming through of a penalty in one of the other matches, and Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yeah, it was a penalty for Bradford City, but he's going to be devastated because it hit the post and went out of play. It remains 0-0 with 60 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. And he put it away.
Started the score in 1-0.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And Macy has it now. McDonald. Taylor. Now with Flanagan, Donnelly, now with Hunt, possession one, clear to see who got the last touch, so a throw in it'll be. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter, can't really allow runs like that, but the danger averted for now. Samson Tovide. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Plenty of support here. The fans want to see a shot, and it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
And now their turn to have the ball. And defensive play to be applauded. And Macy has it now. could be dangerous. Real chance. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And that's great work to keep it in play. And a fine tackle. And foul it is then. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Oh, nice ball. And a good take under duress there. Oh, he's lost possession. Bad pass. Donnelly. And we will have just one additional minute. And the whistle is sounded for half time. So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Decent looking pass. Well, he's certainly not alone. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. And the defending not the best here. Well, for power, 10 out of 10. For placement, maybe 8. Well, sitting deep and just trying to form a really coherent block. Harrogate unable to hang on to the ball. Samson Tovide. Payne. Tovide. A chance to whip it in. And there's the clearance, and that'll be a corner. And time for the change now.
Coming off the pitch, number 7, George Thompson.
Trying to pick out a teammate. A crossbar got in the way. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Payne. Able to skip past his man. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. A goal has been scored in one of the other games. Alex Scott has the news.
It's a goal for Bradford City. It was a breathtaking finish. A shot from such a long way out. I think it totally surprised the goalkeeper. They're the first on the score sheet here with 60 minutes on the clock.
Alex keeping us right up to date. Hunt. Well, he's won the ball. A real opening now. Well, very effective goalkeeping. Just touching over. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, no damage done.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created...
Could be!
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Well away from danger. The corner will ensue. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. So the corner played into the box. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. He's
to clear it. Could be dangerous. Corner given. So a personnel change then. Played over. To nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Fifteen minutes left for play. Oh, that's a fine looking pass. And the attack fizzling out.
Well, I have to say, that was a fine save, which just about keeps this game alive.
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
Hello, guard.
Now a decent position. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, it is a caution, and quite frankly, he can't really quibble.
No, it's been coming, hasn't it? He's got to be careful now. He could get a red if he's not careful.
Surprised to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. Hunt. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Well, trying to let them continue, but now he's gone back and awarded the free kick. Donnelly. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Real chance.
Oh my God.
He really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. Defensive intervention there. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game, particularly in that midfield area, and they also looked threatening in the top third of the pitch. It's a really good result for them.
Cameras trained on one man. Defenders can't seem to get near him. Will it be more of the same today? The action is next on EA TV. Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry. And sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the FA Cup to bring you today. Stuart, what are you expecting? Has a go!
Calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Could be dangerous. Oh, could be.
Oh, it hit the post, man.
Offside, the verdict, however, so no drama.
Good one, good one. Good try, good try.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
Chimanga. They'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Feeding it through. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, what form he's been in recently. Whenever a chance seems to come his way, he finishes it. Of course he'll be tightening him up today, but I still bet him to add to his recent tally of goals.
Nicely timed tackle. Drinan. It's a neat move. Kabongo Chimanga. He takes aim. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. He's driven in the corner. Did his job defensively. Pulls it back. And strong play here. Drinan. A chance perhaps. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Tidy challenge. Well, possession keeps on changing hands. That's problematic. Kabongo Chimanga. Well, a stylish moment. Oh, surely!
Well, that was close, but
he couldn't put it away.
Well, you're close, right,
he certainly strikes it well, but he's got his angles all wrong there.
Thompson. Real chance. Oh, look at that. They've taken the lead. Well, they haven't been the dominant team so far, but they're certainly not complaining about the scoreline.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Clark. Good looking move. Can he take the chance? Now putting it wide from there. Disappointing. George Thompson. Good ball over the top. Ollie Clark. Kabongo Chimanga. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Ollie Clark. Will it happen for them? Just the challenge that was required. Space here on the flank. Surely! It's still alive!
Come on. Score one more and keep defending that scoreline.
This looks promising. And cleared away over the byline and a corner kick to come. To be in two minds. Well, good defending to stop a decent looking attack.
Oh man, the post.
The goalkeeper's best friend.
Come on.
And the attack fizzling out. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Kane. Now with Drinan. And he read it well defensively. Kabongo Shimanga. And Harrogate Town come away with it. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Oh, great vision. And possession ceded by Harrogate. Hart. And now back with the keeper. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Will it be? Good goal.
Two to the good now, and good that gives them a buffer.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Really good interception. Kilkenny. And Harrogate have it back now. Kabongo Shimanga. Very quick thinking there. It needs an accurate cross. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. What can they do from here? Nicely timed tackle. Ollie Clark. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter. Getting into that break. And into the last 20 minutes.
That's a foul.
And a foul. In the opinion of the referee, now what can they do from this free kick situation? And they're making a change. And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick.
The weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? And the danger cleared. Well, this looks really productive. What? And he's broken free. And he's
on. Yes, that's his third.
What a performance!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Kilkenny. Clark. Kilkenny. 10 minutes left for play. McGurk. Cox. That's a good looking pass. It has to be. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Daly. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And going for goal! Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. From so far out, it didn't appear to be the high percentage option. Close though, Stuart.
Well, he did have options, but that was a good effort in the end. He wasn't too far away, was he?
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Right. King now. Clark.
And that's it, the final whistle, and the hosts will go through.
Yes, and thoroughly deserved, you have to say. I thought they controlled large parts of the game, they created enough chances,